Premiere Pro now features 5 times faster timeline performance, AI-based dialogue cleanup, even more text-based editing features, and dozens of additional improvements that you've been asking for. Text-based editing makes creating a rough cut as simple as copying and pasting text. Now we're delivering on your top requests. We've added filler word detection, making it easy to quickly delete words like and You can even filter by filler words. With bulk actions, you can quickly remove all pauses, filler, or anything else you don't need all at once. Take control of your transcript with even more view options that will show you exactly what you need, including untranscribed sources, speakers, and pause length. And if you're working with multi-channel audio, you can now select individual channels or a mix for transcription. AI-based audio category tagging automatically puts the most relevant tools at your fingertips. The new enhanced speech tool uses AI to magically remove noise, making it sound as if your dialogue was recorded in a professional studio. Just click Enhance.
Hi, I'm Keenan Matthews, and I'm a track coach.
And adjust the mix amount.
Hi, I'm Keenan Matthews, and I'm a track coach.
Simplified color settings and higher quality tone mapping makes your footage look great. The new Settings tab in Lumetri Color makes it easy to find all color-related details for your project, sequence, or clip. You can now select from 3 different tone mapping methods to choose the one that works best with your footage. With the new Effects Manager, you can quickly identify, troubleshoot, and disable incompatible plugins to improve system stability so that you can get back to work faster. And Red R3D playback on Windows is now blazingly fast with new GPU acceleration. Sometimes it's the little things that count the most, and we've been listening to your requests. Now you can create new projects based on a template, including bins, assets, and sequences so that you can get started faster. When it comes to editing, the timeline is now 5 times faster, making it more responsive and interactive for buttery smooth editing and trimming. There's a new burn-in effect that lets you overlay timecode and metadata on your video. Export and publish directly to social media destinations, including Facebook Reels, TikTok, and YouTube Shorts. Check out the latest version of Premiere Pro. There's never been a better time to upgrade. Download it today.